Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Entertainment with MJ. This is Madhuri Jagdish. Today our recipe is sambar. Let's have a look into the ingredients. Radish, onions, tomatoes, drumstick, tamarind, tur dal. Now take little bit of tamarind which is in amla size into a bowl. A pinch of tamarind and required amount of salt and have 2 glasses of water in it. Keep it aside for 15 minutes. Now take 3/4 glass of tur dal in cooker and pour 3.5 glass of water in it. Boil it for 8 whistles. After 8 whistles, tur dal is very well cooked. Now squeeze the tamarind and have the water on the stove. Pour 2 glasses of water in it now. And one medium sized onion which is chopped like this, one medium sized tomato and 1 spoon of red chili powder and boil it for 2 minutes in high flame. After 2 minutes in low flame and have radish and drumstick in it. Now add some asafoetida to it. This will give very taste to the sambar. Mix this very well and boil it for 20 minutes in low flame. Now mash this tur dal and keep it aside. After 20 minutes, radish and drumsticks are very well cooked. So keep it aside. Now add tur dal and required amount of salt. Now let it boil in low flame for 2 minutes. In another pan, take 2 spoons of oil, some mustard seeds, some cumin seeds and some onion. After onion got fried, add this mixture to the sambar. And some curry leaves, coriander leaves. And let it boil for 5 minutes. And after 5 minutes, very delicious sambar is ready. Like, share and subscribe our videos. Thank you.